There are people, and they are publishing a book, and there's a party that they are throwing. And while you've made it very clear that you're not going, I will be going, and that's done. But what's it really about? Is it really about a party, Cathy? Can we please for a minute stop blaming and say what you feel? Is it just that you're disappointed to be touring again for the summer? Did you think this would all be much easier than it's turned out to be? Well then talk to me, Cathy. Talk to me. If I didn't believe in you, we'd never have gotten this far. If I didn't believe in you, all of the 10,000 women you are, if I didn't think you could do anything you ever wanted to, if I wasn't certain that you'd come through somehow. The fact of the matter is, Cathy, I wouldn't be standing here. If I didn't believe in you, we wouldn't be having this fight. If I didn't believe in you, I'd walk out the door and say, Cathy, you're right. But I never could let that go. Knowing things about you, I know things when I met you 4 years ago. Got some new source to push me yet further from you. If I'm cheering on your side, Cathy, why can't you support mine? Why do I have to feel I've committed some felony doing what I always swore I'd do? I don't want you to hurt. I don't want you to sink. But you know what I think? I think you'll be fine. Just hang on and you'll see. But don't make me wait till you do to be happy with you. Will you listen to me? No one can give you courage. No one can thicken your skin. I will not fail. If I didn't believe in you, I couldn't have stood before all of our friends and said, this is the life I choose. This is the thing I can't bear to lose. Trip us or trap us, but we refuse to fall. That's what I thought we'd